This property was donated to the Land Trust by Pat and Key Dewdney several years ago. They've started it as a conservation project in their retirement, and they turned it over to the Land Trust to continue that work. Natural areas in southwestern Ontario are under immense pressure from urbanization and agriculture, and so the Land Trust is helping to preserve and restore little gems of nature. We're in the Carolinian zone, which is the most southerly biological zone in Canada. There are many plants that grow here that don't grow anywhere else in Canada. And so we're playing a role to help protect those and restore them.